It's important for SunShot to focus on storage because that's the long-term lever that we have available to expanding adoption of solar. Concentrating solar essentially uses fields of mirrors and focuses the light onto one spot, heating up a fluid that can then run a turbine. That fluid can be stored and dispatched when the electricity is needed. Sandia's work with the falling particle receiver will lead to lower costs because now we have another pathway by which we can get to higher temperatures. Higher temperatures mean higher efficiency. Higher efficiency means lower cost.
The value of concentrating solar power is that it generates heat first and foremost, and that heat can be very cheaply and efficiently stored for use later on to produce electricity. With conventional CSP technologies using molten salt, we can provide 24/7 electricity production. Right now, the big barrier is cost. To get to even higher efficiencies, we have developed new heat transfer and storage media. These are ceramic particles used in oil and gas for hydraulic fracturing. And so when you drop them through a beam of concentrated sunlight, they heat very efficiently. We've tested this at our prototype falling particle receiver at Sandia. We've gotten to peak temperatures over 900 degrees Celsius. So these particles enable the higher temperatures, which can reduce costs of direct storage, as well as enable the higher efficiency power cycles. Being able to see the opportunity and the potential for these higher temperature CSP systems has been really exciting.
The work that we fund is high risk research, helping experimentally test whether those ideas really work, helps create the foundation, the building block for industry to scale technology.